Provide environment appropriate equipment. Using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Power restored. All primary systems warning. Emergency power load. Oxygen production offline.
Pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. The builder, too, is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Motivational note. Craig McGill crash-landed in the acid swamps of Boreal 9, fought off arachnid kidney poachers, and hijacked a tamed Star War. If he can do all that, you can survive one more day. The Aurora suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. After weeks without fuel, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object. Passing 200 meters, oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home. But never forget that it is not. Aquariums provide an ideal opportunity to study alien fauna up close. Select carefully which life forms you bring on board. They may also be studying you. The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life.
All primary systems online.
Terra vehicle signatures. To be operated by a 3-person crew. Only experienced townspeople should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo. glutes and endorphin levels. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Pressurizing hydraulics. Communications systems array active. Auxiliary power unit online. Primary computer systems active. All systems online.
Neptune 1 rocket online.
All systems are go for liftoff.
Greatly decreased. In this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
The drive core shielding sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. Warning, local radiation, at maximum tolerable level. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. 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 Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing. scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data. PDA data. Huh? Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Area. Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Terrain scans indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains. This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor. Detecting an alien broadcast, linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within. be carbon dated to between 800 and 3000 Earth years ago.
My young need to hatch, to play outside this place. We have been here so long. The others built a passage to reach the world outside. I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
With a rare, plankton-like life form, which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it.
With the passage you've opened, my young can leave this place. But first they must feel the time is right, and break free of their shells. This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly.
Warning. Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Scans indicate the facility's control lies beyond this doorway.
Production offline. Oxygen production offline.
ready to launch on your command, Captain. Launch in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time capsule jettisoned. Caution, approaching orbital debris field. Orbital debris field clear. Performing gravity turn maneuver. Confirm destination coordinates. Nearest interstellar phase gate. Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2, 1.
What is a wave without the ocean? A beginning without an end. They are different, but they go together. Now you go among the stars, and I fall among the sand. We are different, but we go together.
Welcome home to all Terra. Permission to land will be granted once you have settled your outstanding balance of 1 trillion credits.